Where I paced my pen and my friends found friends who gave.